this shit just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man, I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome back. It is Sunday, November 21st. I'm picking up my vlog literally the next morning from when I ended it last night. We were just now waking up. Well, my mom's been up for a little bit, but I slept in a little bit. It's like maybe it's almost 11. My sister Ashley invited us upstairs. They're making biscuits and gravy, eggs, and I think home fries, but I don't think they made enough, so whatever. But I made coffee and we're gonna go up there.
Kenji.
Let's cook.
Kenji. Kenji. You haven't looked at me. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Oh. Hi. Woo.
Okay. All right, guys. So I am going to do a little project today. Cause I have nothing else to do right now. I am kind of in a standstill. My mom is having horrible like nasal stuff, like allergies going on. I don't understand. This is like the third time it's happened. So she's taking a nap. Let's put it that way. Anyways, I'm just feeling very bored, so all of these leaves up here, I am going to rake, and there's a lot over there. I got my gloves over here, so I don't get any blisters, but I'm gonna go get the rake from the carport, but it's just something that needs done, like, really bad, and I have nothing else to do right now. Our garden needs done. Our garden starts right here, where this light is. But it's all covered in leaves. If I look up close, like, this is a dead plant, that's a dead plant. So I'm gonna try to pick this up right here. Okay, quick little time interception. My pile is looking pretty hefty from back here. Not really, but it's going downhill, so it looks bigger, or it looks smaller. Anyways, the whole time I was building it, I didn't have the intention to jump in it when I started, but then I was like, okay, wait, might as well go get some kids to jump in it. I was gonna go get my cousin Harrison. I just found out that they're not home right now, so I'm just gonna keep making it bigger and bigger. Hopefully they can jump in it today. If not, we'll have to wait. But Thanksgiving break is coming up. It hasn't snowed here yet. If you're new to the channel, I live in Illinois, the Midwest. So typically we have, you know, like a freeze right now, or I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't start snowing until like right about Thanksgiving, and Thanksgiving is this week. I don't know, but I'm going to keep like raking leaves and making my pile bigger, and then hopefully later, before it gets dark, I can get Harrison to jump in it. So I got all of this grass pretty much cleaned out. But so as you can tell, if you look at it, it goes downhill. So my leaf pile is looking pretty lame right now. Like I still have work to do. The sun hits it right there. So I could still get all of this and make it a bigger pile. Part of me thought about taking some cushions from over there and putting them under, but it's too late now. But or else that's gonna hurt. Also, the patio is a mess. We got this was our Christmas tree. We got to put that back out in the storage. These are our outdoor cushions. We got to pack those up. And then, like, I don't know, it's just a mess over here. We got our grill. My grandma is painting sticks to do winter decor. So this is what this is going on. That's why it's all like this. But we're getting it picked up. Oh no, my leaf pile is bending. Alright, they just got home, Harrison, so I had taken a break. The wind kind of flew all around, but he's gonna come in here, hopefully at least give a good jump. I tried to put some cushions under there. I had two little ones just for some extra support. Dude, I made a big old pile. You gonna jump in it?
Yeah.
All right, I put some cushion under there.
What?
I put some pillows under there.
I see that.
You gonna jump? Here, why don't you jump from this side, dude? And that way you don't go down. Why don't you come up here? Come down here and do it. Three, two, one.
Go, 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 go.
Whoa, whoa. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Where's he going? Oh my gosh. Where are you? Can you help?
Yeah.
Grab my hand. My hand down because I knew that was gonna hurt. Well, that was a success, wasn't it? I didn't know. It started off really hard. You jump in it, it doesn't budge at all. But then we started loosening up the leaves. So he's just raking. I don't know if that's quite how you do it, but yeah. This is just like reminding me of like my old vlogs. I have not been vlogging that much lately. There's just been a lot going on, but I'm finally happy to get back. I'm gonna start trying to do like at least every other day or film for 2 days and then make that a big video. So yeah, hopefully we can put up our tree soon. Ready, set, go. Woo! Oh yeah. Now throw them up real quick. All right. Hey, high five, buddy. That was nice. Nice shot. Ooh, ow. All right, we're back inside. My mom had woken up from her nap. I got the Bears game on. I'm trying to really get into football because I need something when baseball's not in season. So Bears are the local team. I try to like watch it and get into it. Sometimes I'll get there, but it's a work in progress. Anyways. So I don't know how to fluff or light a Christmas tree. My mom's always done it, but I went ahead and started and I did this front section real quick. Like for instance, here's like the back where it's not fluffed. There's holes in it. And I did the front, all of this. And I think it doesn't look that bad. My mom saw it. She doesn't think she's, then again, I bet she's happy that I'm doing it because that's like one less thing that she doesn't have to do. But and then, of course, she's going to light it, and then whatever I didn't get, she's going to tweak, but, so yeah. Okay, little bit of a change of plans. Basically, today didn't go how we wanted it. We didn't get our tree decorated. My mom just point blank just doesn't feel good today. She's having a lot of her sinus pressure. Anywho, so I'm just really, it's depressing here, so I've been wanting to get out of here. My sister Tessa is going to be here within the next 10 minutes. She's going to pick me up, and I'm going to go back to her house, hang out with Murphy and Rory, and hang out with baby Beck. I actually haven't even gotten the chance to film him that much. He was born August 4th, so he is over 3.5 months old, and he's been in a few videos, but I haven't, like, filmed, I don't know, I like to film when the kids are little. That's one of my favorite things to do for their memory, for my sake. It's always so much fun to watch those videos back when they're so little. So, I don't know, maybe I get a little bit of little clips of him and the girls today, but, it's been so beautiful out today. Seriously, the sun. It's been a little windy, but nothing crazy.
You got a lot of pepperonis on there.
Yeah, then you add one more.
But it's okay, because pepperoni is really good.
Yeah. I don't care if you put a lot.
Yeah.
Now the cheese. Okay, I don't need that for a second. Oh, cheese. Well, that's a lot. Sprinkling yummy cheese.
I'm gonna put some on the corners.
I need water.
Water's on my side. But
looks like weird. Kind of like a snowman.
Looks like.
Like
Murph, you're just licking me.
Because got.
One nose. Two. I made a bow for the sister. I made a bow. Can you take a picture of it?
Me too.
You make him laugh too?
Little baby.
Who's gonna make him laugh first?
Me. Oh,
be careful with his nose.
I do rock, baby, bear, shoe.
I'm not.
Ooh, pizza looks yummy. Is it a thumbs up? Thumbs up? Nice. What are you doing? You guys are hitting me with pencils. Hold on. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hey. Don't let it get your toy. All right, hey guys, welcome back. It is the next day. I never ended my vlog last night. My mom picked me up about, 9:30-ish from my sister's, and then I got home, and then honestly, we didn't really do anything else the rest of the night. The tree still looks like this. We are currently about to light it. God, it's been all day. We had to go to Walmart. We had to get a special extension cord for the tree, and then we came back and we ate, and then we just been doing a bunch of whack. Like, really have not been putting this priority, but we're about to do that. Brody's just chilling. Oh no, he just lays in the middle of the floor. But I wanted to start off the Sunday. It's Sunday right now, so. Oh wait, no, crap. Oh my God, it's Monday. It's Monday. It's about 4. It's almost 5 right now. So, yeah. Welcome to Monday. God, it feels like Sunday. That's okay, real quick. So since my sister Ashley's a freaking idiot, she doesn't know how to fluff her own tree, me and my mom are gonna go up there, and my mom's gonna show her how to do it. I don't know. So I started yesterday fluffing. My mom obviously fluffed the whole thing today, but I started, and it's really not as hard as it seems. You just gotta kind of, it's just time consuming. So we're gonna go up there here in about a few minutes, and then, yeah. Hopped on the plane of LAX with my dream and my cardigan. Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. I love you, Brody. He's mad, he just wants food. Which he's got food. You spaz or habber. Hey, buddy.
Are you watching me?
Yes.
No, you're not.
I'll watch you this first time.
Did you just fluff this?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta go back.
Look at you, Kizzy. What did mommy do? That's better.
Oh, Kizzy, you fell over, but then you rolled it.
It looks beautiful. Kizzy, reach for mommy.
You gotta reach for mommy.
Yeah. Oh. What are you talking?
Can you say mama?
No, you said I.
Can you say mama, mama,
said,
mama,
I
mama?
Again.
Mama, mama, mama.
Hey, Kenji. Kenji.
Mama.
There are now the lights in the front.
Brody wants to help light the tree. Oh. Buddy, you went away. Look at him. He'd literally have to stand like right on top of him. Okay, so as you guys can tell, the tree is all lit up. We got our stockings over here. This looks really pretty because we had this bookshelf last Christmas, but we didn't utilize it as a little stocking holder. So this is my mom's, this is mine, and then this is just kind of an extra, but my mom might end up putting some of my stuff in there. She typically overuses my stocking. It depends. I don't know, all this, and then that is not officially decorated yet, but, you know, she's got, I don't know, just a mix of stuff, so that's not done yet, but then she's got her blanket ladder. Anyway, so this is the tote full of all the ornaments, so we take the pine cones. These are all of the stockings for my nieces and nephews. We have K for Kamari, R for Rory, M for Murphy, E for Emery, O for Oscar, what's this one? Oh, A for me. But she doesn't use this one. And then last year compared to this year, there's 3 new babies. There's Kenji, Brewer, and Beck. But my mom is not doing stockings for them this year because they're all still, they're babies. So you couldn't put like any sweet treats in there. You couldn't, there's nothing that they can really do yet. So she, instead of a stocking, will do like a personalized bag, you know, like a couple little toys in there. But, so she's not going to do a stocking for them this year, but next year. We have this big old box. Oh, it's very heavy. Oh, you can see I have my bacon strip in there. And then we have these bulbs. You always got to have your shiny. What? Shiny bulbs. Okay. And then we have this. I kind of forgot what's in here. Let's look. Okay, just took the lid off. This is just more bulbs. Ho, ho, ho. Joy. Some different ones. Oh, this is... I don't know why the hell we have a fish ornament. We don't even fish. I don't know what this is from. Same with this one. Like, we don't hunt, so I don't really understand that one. Here's the other one, the Cubs one, instead of the Blackhawks, which was... I don't know, somewhere in there, but, and then this is my mom, my grandma, actually, I don't know who got this made, but all these scarves and mittens used to be blue, but my grandma painted them red for my mom, because that's the color of the theme of our tree. So, this is my mom, and then all of us, my sisters, of course, that's me, I was the baby, the youngest one at the time, and I still am, but, like, I'm not as small as that, so, that's the Jenny, Ashley, and me, so. Right, food vlog. I already forgot. I started diving in, but I've been eating a lot of hot wings lately. They're my favorite, but these are boneless wings. They come with their own sauce, but I get my own, or I make my own, and I got some ranch. These are boneless. These are like Farm Rich Buffalo boneless wings. Tip, if I had to pick any wing to eat for the rest of my life, it'd be the bone-in. But these boneless wings are pretty easy to make. I just pop them in the air fryer. I cook them up. I like them crispy. And then I make my own sauce with butter and hot sauce. And then I put that in the microwave. And then I combine it. And then they're so good. And then I dip it in ranch. They are phenomenal. And they're, yeah. So I just was giving a little update. They're good. This is my dinner right now. So.
Where's your toothbrush?
You gotta say boo.
A boo. No, you have to be aggressive.
Oh, sorry. I can't even do it.
Your kids Boom. Are probably like, what?
Boom!
Boom!
You're so cute. He's just a cute little boy.
Thank you. He's gonna run over.
Where are you going?
Fall over on the couch.
You got the cutest little crab on your butt, buddy.
He has a crabby butt.
Oh,
use a crabby patty. Brew.
He thinks to play with you.
Do you see Brew?
What's Brew doing? Still in the space back here. He's turning around. Brew, what you doing?
No.
Oh.
What? I still love you.
You want to eat my phone? He always wants to eat.
Dude, you got butt crack booty?
It looks like
you got butt crack booty.
Like it's not a diaper butt. It looks like.
Nope. Are you out of diapers already? That is impressive.
It's funny. Say Allie.
No, do it like. Aye!
You gotta be. Aye! Can you say aye?
Can you say no? Oh,
first he had a Kia. Yeah. Had a bad bitch named Aaliyah.
Aye. Alright, guys, it is now the next day. It is Tuesday. What you just saw before was just some raw footage with my family. Kenji came down, he was hanging out, and then, of course, my sister Ashley, and then we were on FaceTime. There was just a lot of stuff. My grandma was over here. My grandma and my mom were decorating in the dining room. We got Friends on right now. That's my all-time favorite show. Just got done vacuuming. Okay, I'm starting to forget when I first picked up this video. I think I started filming Sunday. Yesterday I didn't film all that much, I don't think. But yesterday we got the tree decorated. I'm all hot. I got red cheeks. First off, it's really hot in here. But also we've been doing a lot and we've had some people. But let me show you guys the finished product on the tree real quick.
Mistletoe hung where you can't see. Every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
As soon as I got done recording that, he turned over like all cute. Hey baby, what are you doing? What you doing? Wait, are you mad? What? Am I bugging you? Okay. So instead of sitting here and talking about each ornament, I just thought I'd put a little music behind it and do some of the little montage. But let me show you guys the buffet slash hutch right here that my grandma and my mom worked on just recently. So this isn't, like, it's very pretty, but I'm not going to put music behind this. But basically, like, this is for when we have people. We can do cookies or whatever on there. These are our new candles that we got that we'll be lighting for winter. Yeah. Very pretty. It's very boring up there, but looks nice. All right, first present of the year is officially wrapped. Putting it way back here. And I guess Brody will keep it warm because he won't move. Second present down. My mom's doing the wrapping, by the way. I'm just filming. But I stand here and I watch. So she's got all these tags, some over there, all her paper. I'm going to put that over here, or on the side. And then that is the biggest one and the most heavy. And then we like the big boxes for Christmas, you know, because then you can stack stuff on it. So she's only wrapping two tonight. We just wanted to get it started and get the foundations going because it's already 10:30. But we just wanted to start. We have to go. We don't have to, like, anytime soon, but within the next week, we're going to want to go and get, like, the kid wrapping paper. I mentioned it, I guess, in a previous video, or this video, I don't remember, but we still have a couple more wrapping paper rolls to get to complete everything, but got two down and a lot more to go.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.